After this, I played for Pee Wee Hockey for the San Diego District League. I was the top scorer that season and would get 1 to 2 goals each game. I was the fastest person on the ice. And once I got the puck, it was a very high chance I would score a goal. I made All-Stars that season and played with the top players from each district team and got a goal that game.